patriotism always has been uppermost with me. I used to row out every day just to kiss Miss Liberty. A friend of mine named Samuel Brown, who lives next door to me uptown, heard of the war in Mexico and says, I guess I'll go on down. He said, a hero I'm gonna be, I'll just march the carousel. Then he left all of the bills he owed, naturally, and he also left his gal. He said, goodbye. I'm on my way to Mexico, brave as he could be. He said his name would always live in history like Washington. He meant the city. I envied him. So I enlisted when I hear the warlike bugles blow. Since then I have heard that Sam Brown's body lies a-molding in the ground. Uh-oh, I think I'm gone before I go. Just on the other side of me, there lives another man who, from reading all that war news, had devised a better plan. He said the fallen heroes paid for all the victories that the others made. That the gumshoe men were the ones found the plans the enemies laid. Oh, it says the clever men were the ones that used the eagle eye and never had on a uniform. Says I expect to go down there, but I'm going to be a spy. He said goodbye. I'm on my way to Mexico to see you when I'm back. He said his name would always live in history like Johnson. He was talking about Jack. I envied him. So I enlisted when I heard they all made heavy dough. Since then I have heard that they hung my friend to a sour apple tree. Uh-oh, I expect I'm gone before I go. I'm gone too.